Okay.
Just throw a liquid in here on the dishcloth. It's on a rinse cycle because I know the water level will go quite high up. So how much upflow it'll create, I don't know. But we'll soon find out. This is what this video is all about today. Let's just see. Throw a liquid on a dishcloth. Liquid versus washing machine, that's what I should call this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Put quite a bit on.
That the water level is going up there.
Look at all that. Look at that foam. This is fairly liquid, by the way. This is on a rinse cycle. Move for me. I put fabric conditioner in for the final rinse as well. Just to dissolve all the suds. This is going to suds lock. It'll be interesting to find out now. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See what this does.
I think it might suds lock.
That's cool. That's very cool.
Fairy liquid versus washing machine.
This didn't work on the last experiment. So there were loads of softener left in it, but double the amount as well. I've never had a suds lock on an empty cycle before. This is what Fairway Liquid does do. There won't be as many suds, I don't think, now. Softener there.
The last wings.
Softener tends to go in a bit, excess softener on this second wings.